match of four, one fall. Making his way to the ring from Honolulu, Hawaii.
This actually makes sense for Mark.
180 pounds.
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
I hope you noticed what the thing in the background.
What?
The TARDIS. I made this entrance for him.
I don't see anything in the background.
Yeah, it's his little thing on the screen. I made that for him. It took me an hour to figure that thing out.
I don't even see it.
But do you see his intimidating stare he's giving you? And this is the Doctor when he's going in for his final outing, and that with that face.
A very high pressure situation ahead for this guy.
He also injured with his overcoat on.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
That's not the ref I chose.
As long as he does his job right, who cares?
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Damn!
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down all the naysayers. Someone ready to claim a spot at the top of our business. Well, he's got 11 arms and feet. Saw that one coming. Amateur takedown all the way over. Oh, God, that hurt. Oh, foot just stomping down. Standing drop kick.
God damn it.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power. Suplex delivered. He foiled that attempt. Big boom! Jeez! He turns it around! And in the corner now!
Jesus Christ! You're not even letting me fucking reverse anything. There you go. Hey, what the fuck was that?
It's called a drop kick.
I know that, but like. Now.
Clear of contact. Look at this, going counter for counter. Punch right in the head. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Bang, right hand. Reversal, can they go on the attack? Uh-oh. Face first in the turnbuckle. He deflects it right back.
At least the ref is working, Sean.
Oh, no. Mark is having a...
The spaz attack.
Yeah.
Oh, wouldn't you, after all those hits to the head, Sean? Wouldn't you have the tremors a bit?
What the fuck was that?
I think it's called tripping your opponent.
Shit.
He disappointed Sean, but the doctor doesn't go down that easy.
Jesus Christ.
And Dr. Little tougher than you thought he was, Sean.
Unpacks a well-placed punch. What?
The doctor a little tougher than you thought he'd be.
I still don't know what he said.
You think the doctor's tougher than you thought he'd be?
And we see him take yet another bit. Shot to the body. Elbow right in the teeth.
I just needed one more press to get that out. But you can see, I only needed one more X press to get out of that.
Why is he flopping like a fish?
I think it's a graphical thing. One for the record books. Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say. But I, judging by the way you were sounding, you thought that would be a lot quicker with me playing as the doctor.
Yeah, it was difficult.
Yeah, the doctor is very good, but he is a Time Lord. But it's all the same doctor, same person, just a different face. The following contest is scheduled for. She's a little braggadocious, isn't she, with that robe? From
London, England. Oh, but
you know, this person's Emma.
They said Emma Watson.
You think this is how she would show up at the premiere of the new Harry Potter movie, Sean?
Probably not.
But you think she wouldn't come out in a Hogwarts robe that was all glammed up?
Why is she wearing an astronaut suit?
You haven't seen that episode yet, have you?
No.
You're gonna love that episode. It's one of the scariest episodes in the whole show.
I haven't seen any episodes yet, to be honest. I haven't watched any.
You watched a couple with me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, well, that's true. But I haven't watched it. I went out my way to watch, start it yet.
Well, I can take care of that one day soon when you have a free moment. But I think when you see the episode, you'll understand this outfit.
Ugh! I mean, I do have HBO Max. I could start it whenever.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport. It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess. It is hard to disagree
with that. Oh, bitch slapped. Oh, shit. I find there's a lot of good things on that HBO Max.
Yeah, that's why I pay for it. $16 a month for no ads.
Kicked me right in my knee.
You best way to knock you off your feet.
What the shit?
Might be more than her opponent can offer. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get the job done, you're taken out of your game. That's a real incoming big miss right there.
Oops.
An agile escape.
You're not expecting to fall on your face and get your head stomped in. Fuck you, Sean.
God damn it.
You don't beat the doctor's wife.
Here is your winner, Rivers. A very strong showing in this women's division victory. This is going to be good.
Do you?
Do you what?
And they said, I love this guy. Why is he wearing a fucking hoodie?
Is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Illinois.
Illinois. Oh, that's right. Right now?
Yeah, he's from Hedford, Illinois. Although this is more like a Disney version of Michael Myers.
Oh, what the fuck is the... What's up with the hoodie?
And the weird mask thing. Like, he's not even wearing his mask.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Terrible.
Sean was immediately disappointed and wanted to pull out of the match just because of the way he looks.
And his opponent from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 156 pounds, PW.
Yonkers. Is that right?
It's close enough.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder. He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
But looks like Michael Michael Myers just got done doing a workout.
Before you start, do you hear what they called him when he walked out, Sean?
The superstar.
No, for me, they said PWH man.
PWH man. All they said was superstar for me.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Chokeslam backbreaker.
This is more like my Pee-wee Herman. This is the man I grew up with watching reruns of Pee-wee's Playhouse and Pee-wee's Big Adventure.
The fact that he's in sweats and a fucking hoodie is throwing me off.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ooh, you know, you're gonna talk about the shoes.
Yeah, what is up with the shoes?
Oh my God, what superhuman.
I just threw you over my shoulder.
That wouldn't surprise me. Pee Wee Herman is a very skinny man. And he's going up against the Boogeyman.
Oh, you said Boogeyman? I got the perfect one for you, Nick.
Yes, I know there's a wrestler called the Boogeyman. Mr. Ooh, I'm gonna get you.
Yeah.
Never frightened me once.
Scared the shit out of me when I was little. Michael Myers didn't know what the fuck to do there. Never seen someone do a backflip in front of him before.
Well, Sean, do you think you would have been able to know what you would have done if Pee Wee Herman did a backflip in front of you?
Stop dead in their tracks. It's over.
I think it's over now. Nope, fuck!
Not quite. We're not quite through having a little bit of fun.
Maybe that will shut him up. He grew tired of his smug attitude. Connected on that. And Tagiri finds its mark. Forced out of the ring. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Connects on the kick. Slips out of the way. With the reversal.
Ooh. I don't know what made you fall, but...
It's Pee Wee Herman. He could do anything.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. Could be it. End of the pay window. And he fights it off. Obviously obviously still has some fight left. Seated drop kick.
What the
refocusing to reverse that. Ooh, harsh kick. And now he's dictating the pace, keeping the pressure on. Toss, what a match. Toss slam.
Motherfucker.
He turns it around. Into gear and finds it.
Stupid little bitch. What the fuck?
Good on you, Pee Wee.
Here is your winner, PW.
Still said the superstar.
That was a difficult win.
But yeah, I'm getting PWH, man.
A win like this always makes me happy.
But that was just beautiful. Now we're in Las Vegas. I wonder if Sam and Colby are in the audience. Look at those luscious locks of hair, Sean.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 484 pounds. I can't watch this entrance.
That's how much you weigh, Sean.
Talking up their own work non-stop.
What?
480 pounds.
Yep. That's what they're doing right now, Corey. Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
He's huge.
He is in perhaps the best shape of his career.
I've seen bigger.
Need that with the competition level this high.
He is a Twitch streamer.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
Coming out to Keith Lee's entrance music.
I wouldn't know. I turned the music off because it was just annoying. They need more of My Chemical Romance.
He's got Keith Lee's entrance too.
Why is Hagrid just walking around outside the ring?
Ooh.
Hagrid, you have to get in the big square.
and you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is, but he'll be taking on an individual who is turning a lot of heads as of late. He's gained a level of popularity that is steadily growing week by week, and he wants to prove that the hype is legitimate. Golly, that sounded rough. Military press!
Ooh. That's not what I wanted to do.
What were you wanting to do?
That.
Headlock takeover. Oh, this, what a headbutt. Double arm lock. Wow. The WWE Universe is perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Yeah, but this is the time to fucking.
Did you hear that impact? Scouted. And another counter. And he's able to.
Damn. Counter. You're getting good with the reversals.
I keep hitting square to a triangle when I'm supposed to hit triangle.
He's turning the tables.
I'm so used to pressing square. Because my default thing in this is to just go out punching and smacking.
He's just dominating at this point, just producing an onslaught. Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder. That's you, you noggin. Oh, man, producing a trampling. Some of his win now. He knew that was coming. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Oh. Punch right in the head. What a knockout punch. Oh, man. Caught with the backbreaker. And a kick. So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Oh, what a counter. Oh, my. Pile driver. I believe that is it. Oh, jawbreaker. Call the dentist. He's a big end.
I just walked over top of the tag, Rashawn.
What is Hagrid's finishing move?
Oh, this could be something.
Jesus Christ.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
In real life, I think Hagrid would have broken the ring on that one, Sean.
One, two,
three. Fuck you, Sean.
Damn it. I had one more click.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall, Sean. You know this.
Here is your winner,
and no one can beat Buff Pro. Except maybe Cinnamon Toast can and his flippy-flops.
To bigger and better things. And no one is going to be searching.
We're
for
not done yet. We wanted a rematch, so we're going to get a rematch.
Legal at all times, which sets up a recipe for destruction. He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, Rambo, both out of the ring.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Suplex. Stomping. Ouch. Can't quite get him there.
Ow, my back. And my chest.
No, no. He's taking some good hits. Kick lands. I had that well scouted. That shoulder cover here. And he kicks out. Looking for a speedy pinfall there. Oh, what a kick.
My turn now for just a moment, please.
With the back fist. Oh, what a back. High risk. Kick. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. Ah, look at this. Oh, God, that hurt. Rolling neck snap. And that one misses the mark. Another reversal.
You people, thank you. Okay, just keep coming to Earth and hurting our planet and our people.
He's back into the
ring. Not while the doctor has me as his companion.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, look at this power. This is unholy.
Oh, my. Oh, this is just humiliating. Ow.
Face first.
Oh.
To have been closer to three than he'd like. Ah, oh, flipping the script on him there. No way. Astounding.
Ow.
End of days. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Uh-oh. Ooh, that might have just broken something. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Look at this.
Ow, my forehead.
Turning the tables there. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. And he's able to
get off me, bitch.
Oh, nice. And there's the cover. This could do it. One, two, no, two count. He just won't give up. Still in it. What a gutsy performance. Big kick. Just turn that around. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Ow.
But that's not all.
He's learned by moves.
He had it scouted. Does he have it here? Attacking the arm. Teammate makes the save. And just in time.
Thank you.
Winning move, guys.
Get off my fucking doctor.
Such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to
end this. Hey, you get off of me, bitch. You're not my doctor. Oh, only my doctor can treat me like that.
For the victory here. Still has some fight left. That kick will stop you in your track. Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in. Can he shut the door on this one? Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit. Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Oh, my.
Man, my shoulder is hurt, but I do not give up.
Shaky at best now. This is a very dangerous situation now.
A doctor, I could use a little bit of help here.
For the win! He stops the count for his
thank you.
Waist lock, no, no! Belly to belly! My goodness!
Ow!
Win of reversal!
Thank you.
Oh, that can rock you. Oh, good night. Sure. He's turning the tables. Sharp elbow. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Trapping
put
in.
Me down. Thank you.
this match. It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away. Got it. What a match and what a
we did it. We did it.
Here are your winners.
Now this is how it should have been the first time.
In this tag team victory.
Now since they accepted our rematch, we are now the official winners. Matt Smith, 11 Doctor, Mr. Levine. Got nothing on me in 10 here. They ain't got nothing. Because they are nothing. And we are something. Push that stuff and then watch who killed Markiplier.
Oh, Byron, hide under the desk because the creepy clown's here.
I don't like this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 243 pounds. Doink! The clown!
I mean, I usually love clowns, but Doink the clown completely changed my opinion.
Doink has struck fear into the hearts of the WWE Universe for many, many sleepless nights.
I think Doink's pretty twisted. He likes to make kids cry.
What kind of clown likes to make kids cry?
My mother does.
Saxton, Doink also enjoys making adults
make kids cry
and weep at the suffering he is about to inflict on his opponent.
From New York.
And his opponent from wherever he wants. Weighing in at 173 pounds. The Dream. Daddy Dynamic. Gentlemen.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Having him be from wherever he wants is accurate for Warfstash.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
That's also very accurate for Warfstash.
Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
And I can only hope we don't have any coolophobics in the house tonight. Because
my battery's dying.
Good for you, sir.
Damn it.
Good for you, sir. Oh, yeah, good for you, sir. Ah, so good for you, sir.
I hope this is a quick one.
Cartoon mallet under the ring tonight, so I think the answer is just to expect the unexpected. You will lose a battle of the mind against Doink, but a physical contest is in play. Bottom line, hit the clown.
Makes the cover. And he breaks the count quickly.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Snap and takeover. Kick right in the spine.
Goal! Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
What the fuck?
Comes crashing
that
down.
Is what you would call a botch.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. With authority! And Doink
this is just making me dizzy.
That is the unpredictability that makes Doink so hard to deal with.
Doink is always the prime example of how looks can be deceiving.
Oh.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. On the top, he misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing. Saw that one coming, took advantage. The old man's a punch. Get it. Senton. We got a cover. One, two. Breaks the close count.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, man.
Boom. What a four.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
As their opponent biting their nose.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Looking to take flight here. He's returning fire. What an axe handle. He's struggling a bit here.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
That's your favorite, Corey.
Brilliant. Momentum is completely shifted to Doink. Doink isn't holding anything back.
Come on, asshole.
Where's Doink?
Oh my God.
From the top. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, Doink with a whipping cushion. Will Doink make it pay off? Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Rake of the eyes. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
Oh, Doink. The high risk doesn't pay off.
That was his ass.
Yes, it was.
We've seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Could do it.
Kicks out after one. you got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop of sweat on the ground.
Snap air. Not safe yet. Great reversal. Could be the start of a quick turnaround for Doink. Strong suplex.
You have three finishers.
Does he have him here?
You have three finishers.
No, it's not.
And what's that point of that?
What?
And what does that mean?
You can hit me with your finisher.
High risk, high reward situation. From the top. Drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
A kick out.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
A defiant kick out after one.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense. He's trying again. Send in the clown car. Doink's done.
Makes a cover.
Two. And got the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Who was your money on, Sean?
Here is your winner, the Dream.
Doink.
The Doink didn't win.
Dynamic gentleman. And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one. Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.